We are back on Capitol Hill, and Jay Sekulow is speaking during the Senate break. So, let's listen in.
A lot of things we'll rebut, and we'll do it in an orderly and, I hope, more systematic fashion. You've got to do it one at a time.
Do you plan to take a poll 24 hours?
I can't make any determinations as to how long our proceedings are going to go. We've got to base it on what they do.
And in terms of the president's mood, are you updating
him? I'm not doing presidents. I don't do that. I don't discuss conversations.
Well,
I think he's either in Davos or on the way back. Okay, last question.
Jay,
yes.
How much of your presentation will be based on rebutting what you're hearing today in the next 2 days versus original arguments you guys make?
Well, look, I think it's a combination of both. I mean, we will challenge aggressively the case that they're putting forward based on what we're hearing, and we also have an affirmative case that we're going to make as well. So we're going to do both. Thank you very much, everybody.